Yeah. Let's talk a little bit about Carlos Ghosn as an individual. What was he like as a leader of the Alliance?
Oh, I thought he was an excellent leader. He's an individual that's unique, I think, in the auto industry. There's not many of them in that, how often do you have a leader around for 25, 20 years that rescues a company, sustains that success, and actually effectively manages two companies? He's a very, very bright guy.